There's two things I'll have to go about, technically three. First, I'll go about how to turn it off in FL Studio. And if that did not work or you still hear yourself, I'll go over the other two reasons why you may hear yourself in your computer or in your headphones when you are speaking. So if you have a insert track with your microphone inputted, for mine it's input 5, simple. Just click on the insert you're in. Find the routing to the master insert, which is this little knob here. See that triangle thing? Click it and you will not hear yourself. Now, I was saying you can't hear me. I can't hear myself either. If you got to that point, you're good. You're set. And you won't hear yourself when you are recording. If you still hear yourself and you are absolutely not in FL Studio, as in this is closed, that may indicate that your microphone is being heard through either your computer or your audio interface, which is not showing. Your audio interface right there. Cool. If you have an audio interface like this and it says direct monitor over here, you see this knob says direct monitor. Let me go ahead and scroll over to it right here. If you have this knob set anywhere to input up to like barely a centimeter off that playback function, you will hear your mic or whatever is in the input knobs, or not knobs, inside the input jacks. So if you got a guitar set on input 2 or something and you're playing it and you are 100% on playback, you will not hear it. But if you are 99% playback, you will hear that guitar 1%, or 100% of the time you'll hear 1%. Yeah. So make sure this knob is all the way set to playback, playback being the computer and what is being sent to the outputs into, you know, your ears. That should solve it. If not, if you have a USB microphone, then this is the answer to that right here. So if I go to the sound icon down here, I'm not sure what it is on the Mac. You right click it, you go to sounds, and it shows up right there. My hair is looking weird. This is the panel you want to go to if you don't have the sound icon down there, so weird. Go to start control panel and then look for the button that says sound. You click it and it'll show the same window here that highlighted. Go to your recording tab and notice that you can hear or you see a signal here on the webcam, for example. My webcam has a microphone in it. If I double click it, go to the listen tab and see if this thing is unchecked. If it is unchecked and you still hear yourself, try and do this. Click on the check, hit apply, you're gonna hear my mic from my webcam.
So sounds weird, right?
Uncheck it, hit apply. Good, just like that. And you should not be able to hear yourself after doing that. If you still hear yourself, perhaps you used a wrong device, like it's not your USB mic, like this was just my webcam mic. It wasn't even my microphone. That it could be the issue. So make sure you use the right one. So focus right USB. Listen. If I turn this on. Yo. Hey. I can hear what is being going through the input. And if you still have an issue, it could be within your USB microphone itself. Maybe there is a knob on the USB microphone to turn off that monitoring. Like, for example. So here's a beautiful microphone, my favorite, the Samson G-Track. Over here we have the input, and on the other side we have something called monitor. So, yeah. Yeah, it says direct monitor. So, could you see it well? I'm not sure if you could see that well. All right, my bad. It says direct monitor. Set it to off or CPU, and you will not hear yourself. So, yeah, that should solve all your issues when it comes to speaking into the microphone. My name is Justin Omoi. And with that being said, peace.